So be aware of yourself as you are now. Notice what your breath is doing. So every few minutes, I'm going to sound this singing bowl, and it will just be a reminder to really drop back into the body. This is a kind of custom that happens in Plum Village in France, and I'm sure you all know that Thich Nhat Hanh has died since last Saturday, and so this meditation is dedicated to him, and it is also inspired by one of his teachings, which is one of my favorites of his. And it's called Coming Back to the Home Within. And so Thich would talk about the self being the home within. And so when we hear the singing bowl, whatever we're doing, whether we're actually doing stuff in our everyday life, gardening or cleaning, or whether we're in meditation but the mind has wandered, we just drop what we're doing and we come back to the refuge of the home of self. Thich would say coming back to the home within is a practice, not a theory. Coming home as a practice is a way to heal ourselves. Taking our time to connect with the home inside is a practice that allows us to overcome suffering. And if we find a home in ourselves, we are then in a position to help another to find a home in themselves. And so healing ourselves can heal the world. when we disconnect from the home of self. Much like when we disconnect from our actual home, from our house. It gets messy. It is neglected. And the more neglected and more messy it gets, the more we don't want to deal with it, and we further disconnect. His metaphor explains things very well, I think. The household as the psyche. Loneliness only comes from disconnection with the self. Fear only comes from disconnection with the self. Sadness only comes from disconnection with the self. And anxiety only comes from disconnection with the self. All of our suffering comes from that disconnection. So when we practice meditation, we make a tradition of coming home. Each time we come home, we learn how to deal with our mess and to stop ignoring it. We learn how to accept our mess as it is. And that is the first step to dealing with it. Like the loving, compassionate parent, Thich's teachings were to smile at those feelings. To smile at our loneliness, our sadness, our fear, our anxiety. And say, I am here. I am home. I see you. I will take care of you. By ignoring the mess, we are losing ourselves. By ignoring the mess, we are lost. It is time to come home. We accept it as it is. We have compassion. We breathe in. We breathe out. And we release the tension around it. Thich Nhat Hanh said, the way out of suffering is going in. The way out is in. The way out is in. Observe the emotion in you that creates the most mess in the home of self. Look at it with a smiling face. Say compassionately, I recognize you. I'm here. I will look after you. Breathe in, breathe out, release the tension, drop into your body. The way out is in. Come home. Bring the palms together, chant for peace. Shanti, shanti, shanti. Hari Om. Namaste.